Good morning, beautiful people. It is almost time for Christmas, and this is the time of year to be inside, to snuggle up, to make everything nice and cozy, but it is also a time for change. Today is a very special day for me because I am going to start my nature-inspired farmhouse Christmas makeover. My boyfriend's farmhouse is very interesting, and while I am a minimalist, my boyfriend is definitely not. He likes an abundance of color, he has all kinds of very interesting and quirky things, and some little corners in his house are a little bit like a cabinet of curiosities. I am actually sitting in the kitchen right now, and I know it doesn't look like it, but this is a very big space, and of course it has a kitchen in it with a very big kitchen island. It's an old style Dutch handmade kitchen, and we also have another area where we have a very big dining table and a very rustic fireplace and some other little quirky corners. And then we have the area where I am right now, and this is where you can sit and relax, and we have a cute little wood stove over here and a beautiful view over the cottage garden. And the area that I'm going to do my makeover in is the area where we have the dining table, because this is the area where we are going to spend the most time during Christmas. So I'm going to make a few different videos, and in every video I'm going to take a little area in this space and I am going to transform it completely. I have such an abundance of beautiful natural materials and nature inspired objects and fabrics to work with, and I think it is going to be a lot of fun. This makeover is going to be a very interesting challenge for me. Being a minimalist, I think I need to change into a maximalist just for a couple of days. I actually only have 7 days to finish this complete makeover. All of these videos will be uploaded online before Christmas is here. So I really hope that you will join me on this nature-inspired Christmas winter makeover journey. And I suggest that we are just going to get started.